Garica Gordon, was arrested on suspicion of murder. The body was identified as Phoenix Nett's.
Daphne faced the possibility of death by lethal injection, charged with the first-degree murder of Darlene Vandergeesen.
How would your senior year have been different if you didn't move here?
A lot more boring. I hated my old town.
Why?
I had to pretend to be someone I'm not, you know?
I do.
How would your senior year be different?
Also, pretty boring. There are no queer girls at school.
I've noticed. But that's not the only reason, right?
Oh, yeah, no. Me either.
22-year-old Sparkles Lindsay shot and killed 21-year-old Kimberly Kilgore.
Christopher Tyson confessed to killing 37-year-old Ashley Lambert.
Inez Fuqua, she's charged with murder in the shooting death of 33-year-old Christopher Fuqua.
Janice Rains Moran, the victim of a brutal attack, knocked out her teeth and gave her a concussion. Police arrested 23-year-old Marnie Brown.
Victoria Affitt is accused of murdering 93-year-old Connie Toria.
19-year-old Passion Latrice Watkins shot 36-year-old Melanie Powers in the head, killing her. Powers was 9 months pregnant at the time of her death.
Paula Cooper was convicted of the murder of the 1985 death of 78-year-old Bible school teacher Ruth Pelkey inside her Gary home.
Snocha Mosley killed three co-workers at a Rite Aid distribution center.
Snocha Mosley killed three people and wounded three others. He says the 26-year-old then shot herself.
Police say this woman, Leona Hammond, robbed a customer after she stabbed a 12-year-old boy. But now police say the woman accused in the crimes will face attempted murder charges for the bank robbery turned violent.
Me and my friends were just jumped on a bus for being black.
Ariella Gudio, Alexis Briggs, and Aisha Burwell.
We were three black girls jumped by like 20 white people.
University staff and students immediately rallying behind the girl, leading to the release of this surveillance video from inside the bus that night. Witnesses on board telling police it wasn't the men, but the women who were the aggressors.